we speak about improving communication, but for improving communication, you must improve also the force of your imagination. How to improve your imagination? An exercise that was taught to me by my master Virgilio was to observe to an object and after close my eyes I remember this object. Better if you look at an object where there is a lot of light coming. In this way you will be helped also by the trace of light. Begin practicing this exercise. Practice with an object, with another object, practice a lot. Will improve also your photographic memory. You can even do while walking on the street, looking at an object, and in some way you will try to remember the object in your mind, looking for example on the left side. Do it, and you will definitely improve your photographic memory. And after, when you speak with another person, you can have a clear image that in some way gets transmitted to the person if you have the gaze, a good gaze. The good gaze can transmit. A good gaze, in some way, is a powerful asset in communication, can fascinate, can really create a state in the other person. Thanks. Practice and see us in the next video.